Thank you everybody for watching this video. Today I'll show how to make this bolt in Solidworks software. So at first I'm taking the new file. Okay. MMGS is selected. Front plane is taken. Extruder boss selected. Click this polygon. To be hexagon, so 6. And sketch it. Okay. And the thickness will be 20 millimeters. Done. Extrude boss is selected. Click on the surface. Go to here. Normal plane is taken. Taking the circle and it will be 30 millimeters. Exit it. And the length will be 80 millimeters. Okay. You're watching. Then chamfering. So click here. Go to here. Chamfer selected, it will be 1 millimeter of the chamfer. So done. Click on the surface, press scale, taking the circle and go here. Normal plane is selected and the circle will be 31 millimeters diameter. Exit it. Go to the features, select the curves, helix and spiral is selected and click on the surface. It will be height and pitch 70 millimeters height, 2 millimeters pitch, reverse and clockwise, start angle 0. Okay, done. Top plane is taken. Click on this normal plane and go to here, sketch and select it. Okay, it will be 3. So, sketch it. Up to this. Okay, improve the features, select the shortcut, click on the surface, click on this part. Done. Then I'm going the extruder cut, click on the surface and go to here, select it and take the circle, draw it up to this. Okay, circle will be up to this, then exit it. Leap, it will be 45. Okay, done. Similar way, it will be extruded card is selected. Click here, go to here. Normal plane is taken. Circle, draw it up to this, exit it. And flip and angle will be 45. Okay, done. You are watching it. Thank you, everybody.